There is nothing wrong with your television set. Do not attempt to adjust the picture. We are controlling transmission. If we wish to make it louder, we will bring up the volume. If we wish to make it softer, we will tune it to a whisper. We will control the horizontal. We will control the vertical. We can roll the image, make it flutter. We can change the focus to a soft blur or sharpen it to crystal clarity. For the next hour, sit quietly and we will control all that you see and hear. We repeat, there is nothing wrong with your television set. You are about to participate in a great adventure. You are about to experience the awe and mystery which reaches from the inner mind to the outer limits.
Went back and you hear a tale of a fateful trip that started from this tropic port aboard this tiny ship.
The mate was a mighty sailing man,
the skipper brave and sure. Five passengers set sail that day for a 3-hour tour, a 3-hour tour. The weather started getting rough, the tiny ship was tossing. If not for the courage of the fearless crew, the minnow would be lost, the minnow would be lost. The ship's aground on the shore of this uncharted desert isle, with Gilligan, the skipper too, the millionaire and his wife, the movie star, and the rest
are here on Gilligan's
Good evening. Television has done much to raise the level of weather prognostication. The addition of the weather girl has not improved the predictions, but she does make the mistake more enjoyable.
Turned out more.
Those of you in the Northeast sector,
can we stop by and drop off the gift that VFO?
Can expect the weather to continue. I must warn those of you in the west that there is a cloud on your horizon. So, if this is a rain cloud, you can expect rain, perhaps.
Thank you. Hi, I just saw Ricky leave. Any luck?
No.
How would Harpo Marx be?
Wonderful, get him.
Wait a minute, I didn't say I could get him.
Well, then what about it?
I know where he is.
Oh, fine.
Now, he's appearing in a luncheon here today at the hotel, and maybe we could get him to drop by.
Portrayed himself. I Love Lucy is a Desi Lou production. Lucille Ball and Desi Arnaz will be back next week at this same time.
A pleasant good evening, and a welcome to our Dodge dancing party.
Leave it to Beaver. Starring Barbara Billingsley.
They'll be on our show, as I told our audience, for the next 2 Sundays. Next Sunday from Deauville Hotel, the Miami Beach show, starring Hollywood's exciting Missy Gaynor. But ladies and gentlemen,
how could I dance with another? The only cigarette with a micronite filter. Kent Regular and the new King Size Kent present the story of a man, his home, and his family. Starring Robert Young and Jane Wyatt.
Thank you.
Connor Donahue, Billy Gray, and Lauren Chapin in Father Knows Best.
Ladies and gentlemen, the story you are about to see is true. The names have been changed to protect the innocent.
This is the city. 2 million people, almost 1 million kids. The people have tried to plan for them. They've built schools for them to learn in, beaches and parks for them to play in. Most of the kids follow the course as planned. A few of them get lost on the way. When they do, it makes trouble for me. I'm a cop.
It was Thursday, September 15th. It was hot in Los Angeles. We were working the day watch at a burglary division. My partner's Bill Gannon. The boss is Captain Mack. My name's Friday. It was 7:30 a.m. We were reporting in early for another day. It got started in a hurry. A large quantity of high-velocity gelatin dynamite had been stolen from a consumer's storage magazine. We had to try and find it before somebody used it.
We've been making last minute changes around. That's something which I am very well aware. Well, sir, we're pretty weird. I'm very well aware that that isn't at all amusing in Omaha or Chicago.
Hello. City, The Tonight Show, starring Johnny Carson. Johnny's guests tonight are Shari Lewis, Henny Youngman, and special added attraction, the Tommy Dorsey Orchestra, directed by Sam Donahue, and featuring Frank Sinatra Jr., Helen Forrest, the Pied Pipers, Charlie Shavers, and Jeannie Thomas. Skitch Henderson with the NBC Orchestra, and me, I'm Jack Hassan. And now, here's Johnny.
Bet you say that to all your heroes, don't you? You know, like, we got more people on the show than we got in the audience tonight. That was very nice applause. I only wish we had the material tonight to match your confidence. But it's Friday. Or as we call it around here, another week down that great garbage disposal of television.
Red-blooded American boy would do. He asked her to marry him. They had a typical wedding, went on a typical honeymoon, in a typical bridal suite. Except, it so happens that this girl is a witch.
With the speed of light, a cloud of dust, and a hearty "Hi-yo, Silver!" The Lone Ranger.
"Hi-yo, Silver! Away!"
With his faithful Indian companion Tonto, the daring and resourceful masked rider of the plains, led the fight for law and order in the early West. Return with us now to those thrilling days of yesteryear. The Lone Ranger rides again.
Thank you.
For the first time on television, the Jack Benny Show, brought to you by the makers of Lucky Strike.
Wonk your magic twanger, Froggy. Hiya, kids, hiya.
Get some played along with it. Well, there's no reason for any of us to miss all the fun. It's so easy to get your winky dink kit. You know something? The fun starts as soon as you get your kit. Today for a Skippy All-Time Award.
It's returned. The thing with almost human brain, Electro the Robot. You asked for it.
I am Electro, mightiest of all robots. I was created by Westinghouse Laboratory.
Chief, believe me, you're in for a treat just as soon as Jimmy gets back here. Great Caesar's ghost. What's holding him up? You know I can't work without a good breakfast.
Chief, Jimmy's bringing a box of Kellogg's sugar smacks.
All the more reason for hurrying. Confound it, that boy knows I like those new sugar smacks.
And he knows I do, too. That's a cinch.
Well, here I am. Young man, if you spill those new sugar smacks, you're fired. Golly, Chief.
Don't be afraid, Dr. Tobor. I, Volturo, will show you how to dispose of this Captain Video.
Hi there. No, I was supposed to do a commercial. Aren't we supposed to do an old London commercial? No?
You're right.
Who is the tall, dark stranger there? Maverick is the name. Riding the trail to who knows where. Rock is his companion. Gambling is his game. Smooth as a handle on a gun. Maverick is the name. Wild as a wind in Oregon. Blowing up a canyon. Easier to tame. Riverboat, ring your bell. Feather well, Annabelle. Luck is a lady that he loves the best. Nassau, New Orleans, living on Jackson, Queens. Maverick is a legend of the West. Riverboat, ring your bell. Farewell, Annabelle. Luck is a lady that he loves the best. Nassau, New Orleans, living on Jackson, Queens. Maverick is a legend of the West. Maverick is a legend of the West.
Visitor from another planet who came to Earth with powers and abilities far beyond those of mortals.
And who, disguised as Clark Kent, mild-mannered reporter for a great metropolitan newspaper, fights a never-ending battle for truth, justice, and the American way.
NBC, the National Broadcasting Company. WNBT, New York.
We work from Maine to Mexico. There's nothing like this Texaco of ours. Our show tonight is powerful. We'll wow you with an hour full of howls from a shower full of stars. We're the merry Texaco men. Tonight we may be showmen. Tomorrow we'll be servicing your cars.
I wipe the pipe, I pump the gas, I rub the hub, I scrub the glass, I touch the clutch, I mop the top, I poke the choke, I sell the pop, I clear the gear, I block the knock, I jack the back, I set the clock, so join the ranks of those who know, and fill your tanks with Texaco.
Sky Chief, fill up the Sky Chief, and you will smile at the pile of new miles you will add. Fire Chief, fill up with Fire Chief, you'll find that Texaco's the finest friend your car has ever had. And now, ladies and gentlemen, here he is, Mr. Television himself, your Tuesday night Cinderella, Melton Burrow!
Lady, now laugh, please, and I'll tell everybody where you hit that leopard. Ladies and gentlemen, and I'll put you in the spot. It is when I look at Dora.
We threaten this descending, and we thank you for attending. But before we reach the ending, may we add
a million.
Remember to be loyal to our gasoline and oil when they say tomorrow you'll be glad. Now the clock is striking 9 o'clock, but just before we sign up,
remember every Tuesday on television, the Texaco Star Theater. Every Saturday on radio, the Metropolitan Opera, presented by your Texaco Theater.
The best friend your car has ever had.
NBC Television.
Some people have a deep, abiding respect for the natural beauty that was once this country. And some people don't. People start pollution. People can stop it.